This van nearly struck a school bus in Pittstown before hitting a vehicle and crashing into trees. And it happened at the same bus stop where a 7-year-old girl was nearly run over in 2018.